Alright, so welcome back to Tokyo Xanadu X Plus. So, we're currently doing a dungeon that we've been split up into two for. Oops, not what I meant to do. Alright, so we've got to figure out... So we got Team A, which is Ko and this guy. Not sure how I feel about his attacks though. Interesting. I'll have to try mode a little more here though. And Mr. Goro. He's got a weird weapon though, like... I feel like we're supposed to jump over this. So, Mr. Goro, not a bad guy. We weren't sure for quite a while. It did seem like he was kind of helping us, but at the same point, not. So, it was odd. It does feel weird having Mr. Goro in our party again, though. Because we did, I think, play him, or maybe it was just a soldier. It's probably just a soldier. Now that I think about it, but... Oh, we turned off all the lightning. Odd. There's really no reason to turn it off. We could easily hop past it, but it makes running back easier, I suppose. Oh no! Okay. At least kill that, so that's fine. What is this thing weak to? But not that kind of attack, though. The range on his attack is pretty massive, though. He dodged fishy. Alright, let's try his attack. Didn't even kill it! Alright. But at least we were immune to the fishy's attack there, which is nice, I guess. Koro's pretty hard. What is that weak to? Okay. This one's gonna be annoying. There we go. Actually, wasn't that annoying at all. Mr. Goro hits kinda hard. Alright, I guess their only choice is to go this way. Well, that was a one-shot, which is nice. Alrighty, that's dead. Trying to be cautious, because that one was immune to ranged attacks, which is not cool. Hmm. I guess that's the one we need to go through. The first one's probably just loot, but we're gonna want that too, so. I wonder when we'll swap to the other team. I mean, I think we were past the point of no return, so. Oh, I don't like that at all. What? Can we actually go this way? Oh, we can. I shouldn't have gone that way. That was a mistake. That was a mistake. I take it all back. Alright, it's time to get moving. I'm pretty sure this is going to be the final battle. Yes. Yes, it's time to restore peace to the world. Yeah, there's no holding back now. Okay. Well, we've got to switch up. Yeah, because we don't want... Well, we're not going to use her. But we'll put him... Wait, do we want Bull? Wait. No. We're definitely going to want him... With that, she's definitely gonna use. Altair? Oh, this gives us crit. We'll take the crit. And Illuminati, that should be fine. And we'll swap you for you, and that should be fine. We're mostly going to use Asuka anyway, so... Or we might use Mitsuki, I don't know. There's a thing chasing us. See, this is already the problem here. Although it's neat that we're keeping our combo from the other group, somehow. Oh, this is interesting here. At least we cut our combo up barely. Pretty straightforward room though so far.
Level up,
dana. Okay. How do we do this? That didn't work out so well, but that's okay. We got our Yenny. Hmm. Nice if it's got the little lightning things, but I don't know if it will. I'm not sure if this is the proper way. We're doing just fine. Okay, let's go. This feels like final dungeon-y, but it can't be. This isn't the final chapter. This is still only chapter 7. So I'm confuzzled. And we also still don't know what's going on with that girl, Ren. So. Ow.
Ow.
No, our big hit miss. Not cool. There we go. But it didn't miss that time, so. Alrighty, through the door we go. Now it's probably gonna go back to the team A. Yep.
手強いグリードどもがうろついてやがるな。
さすがラスダンだね。
タフさなら自信はあったんだけど。
よくやっている方だろう。その調子でなんとかついてくるがいい。XRC としての心意気を見せてもらうためにもな。
ああ、もちろんそのつもりだ。しかしここまでの実力を隠してたなんてな。ソウルデバイスの扱いにしてもヒイラギとも見劣りしてねっつうか。
死に物狂いで訓練と実践を積んできたからな。単になすべきことを淡々とこなしてきただけの話だ。
今さらだが先生はどうして国防軍に。大切な人のためってのはなんとなくわかるんだが。
まだ俺を先生と呼んでくれるか。ま、別に大した話じゃない。確かに俺にもあったのさ、お前たちと同じ何気ない青春の日々がな。俺には幼馴染がいた。小学校から高校までずっと同じ時を過ごして、どちらの家も貧しかったから奨学金目当てで励まし合ってきた。そしてなんとか東京にある同じ国立大学に合格できたんだ。俺は合格と同時にあいつに思いを打ち明けた。双葉はあいつは涙ぐみながら受け入れてくれたな。春から東京でこれまでと違う、そしてずっと変わることのない新生活が始まるはずだったんだ。だが3月15日上京した俺たちの前にその最悪は降りかかった。混乱の最中、現実世界に現れたエルダーグリードに襲われたんだ。俺はあいつを守ろうとしてあっけなく怪異に吹き飛ばされ、あいつは双葉はそんな俺の上に覆いかぶさった。そして怪異の爪が震われ、くぐもった悲鳴を聞いた瞬間、俺は適格者として目覚めた。俺は無我夢中でそれを振るって何とか怪異を倒した。だが全ては遅かったんだ。双葉は、俺の幼馴染は俺が無事だったことに安堵してゆっくりと静かに息を引き取った。 2ヶ月後、俺は入ったばかりの大学を辞めた。勧誘してきた国防大学の編入試験を受けるために。
そんなことが。
あれは先生の人生も変えちゃったんだね。
ま、昔の話だ。お前たちはこれからだろ。全てはこの先に待ち受けている。最悪を乗り越えた向こうにある。それぞれの大切なもののために何としても乗り越えるぞ。
おう！
俺はあいつを、この日常を、何があっても乗り越えてやる。
So Ko's got some motivation now.
任せろ。
Alrighty,
消し止め。
Now.
そこだ。
任せろ。 マキシマムレイジ。
Okay, one down.
そこだ。
Alright.Sure, just attack him, Ko. He seems, I don't know, maybe a little more damage than the others, maybe? Oh no, that closed one door and opened the other. No! I have no idea if that's what we wanted to do or not, but at least we know that's what it does.
Stinger!
交代するよ。やっはぁ。バルキリーグライド。
交代さ。せい。貫け。そこだ。貫け。やっはぁ。やっ。そこだ。せい。せいはぁ。せいはぁ。
よし、いい感じで乗ってきたわね。
消し止め。
交代するよ。
任せろ。
Alrighty. I'm not entirely sure which way to go. Maybe we'll go through this door for now. Who knew?
See ya. See.
宝箱か。
Oh, this is just our treasure. Look, gave us fish scales. I think we needed that to upgrade some of our grids.I'm not super concerned about actually fully completing this dungeon because we're already past the point of no return, so.
そろそろ終点が近そうだ。最後まで気を抜くな。
そこだ。そこだ。
五郎先生の宝庫
だ。抜け。
Alrighty. That.
せい。
よし、sir.
ゲットだ。
Probably more enemies in here.
せい。
Oh no. Maybe over here for sure. No, this is just a lift. Never mind.I wonder if we'll swap over to the other people now. Because this looks like it's going to another floor. Or maybe fight some enemies? I don't know. Yep.
See?
Level up!
That Cyclone is pretty good on them, though. Oh, that kind of missed. Still kind of made that work, but wasn't great. Let's see what's this way first, I guess.
Anchor slide.
Takara bako.
See.
Mayhem 2.
See. Yeah. Anchor slide.
All right. Now we open the other door.
See.
Probably where we need to go. Pretty close, we almost got hit there. That should open the last door there. And there's probably gonna be more enemies, and then we go out and then we'll probably switch to Team B. Would be my guess. No, I used the wrong guy. That's okay. I meant to use Ko. Nice hit though, this strength attack. Alright, so now we should be switching over to the other team. If I were to guess. Yep. We got an A rank. We didn't do so good. That's okay.
かなり進んだわね。大丈夫みんな。
はい。なんですがこの迷宮かなり厳しいですね。
弱気になってんじゃねえ。時坂たちも踏ん張ってるはずだ。へこたれてる暇はねえだろう。今はとにかく一歩ずつ進むしかねえ。違うか。
塩先輩。
そうですね。ええ。ひたすら前に進んでいくのみでしょう。行きましょう。私たちなら。
Alrighty, so now this part.
任せて。や、とどめ。そこ。そこ、そこ。
任せろ。
Go back to Suka. I guess we gotta go one of these side doors, cause.
Kirisaki.
That opens the main one. But I want to go this way too.
Shoot! そこ交代しますね。結界よ。よっ、えいった。やっ、やっ、えいよっ。
Alrighty.
宝箱を見てるな。
えい、やっ。ゲットしたわ。
任せろ。
行きます。交代するわ。よっ。
I guess Mitsuki got hit by something. I don't know what though.
フレアスラッシュ切り裂けフレアスラッシュ食らいやがれ
Hey, one down.
オッチうんイグニスブレイク
Okay, that wasn't too bad. Do I want to break open that?Probably more enemies in here. Huh, no? Alright. We'll probably get more enemies on this platform, like we did with the Ko's route. We probably don't want to be spending stuff now because it seems kind of like we're kind of meeting up here pretty soon.
IkuぜIgnis Break!
Oh, this is
weak. Level up, だな. Break! Kuraiyagare!
Okay, more enemies? Aha, yes, there is.
Kuraiyagare! Oh, Break! Owari, Rear Slash!
Alrighty. Easy enough. Gashio hits hard enough.
交代しますね。よっ。やっ。え。シュート。シュート。そこ。そこ。そこ。シュート。シュート。シュート。そこ。
交代するぜ。レアスラッシ
ュ。交代するわ。What I wanted to do. This is what I wanted to do.
やっ。えい。や
っ。Alrighty.
あ、えい。宝箱でいいね。
Lunar Soma.
やっ。えい。
I'm trying to just keep my gauges up because I feel like we're gonna.Be facing enemies soon. We have a lot of items though, because we haven't really been using any at all. Alright, enemies here.
Slam the gate, enemy.気をつけて。結界よ。よっ。やった。やく。
Okay, that's enough of that.
交代するぜ。あっ。せれ。ち。あっ。あっ。イグニスブレイク。ち。
Ow.
あっ。あっ。あっ。あっ。あっ。
Alrighty.
いくわよ。し、は、は、そこ、そこ、は、そこ、シュート、そこ、シュート、シュート、シュート、そこ、そこ。さあ、まだまだいくわよ。
Let's see what they're spamming here.
は、そこ、そこ、シュート、シュート、そこ、は、シュート、シュート、そこ、そこ。交代しますね。それよ。
There we go, we won. Hard fought battle though. And Shio took a lot of damage. But I'm assuming we're gonna meet up now. Oh, I got an S rank for that one.
Hiragi!
お互い無事で何よりだ。
なんとか採用にたどり着けたようだな。
ああ、この先に。
今のは？
ええ、間違いありません。
どうやら最後の大鳥みたいね。
やれやれ、ついにラスボス戦かな。
XRC、 ここまでよくついてきてくれた。もう時間もあまりない。覚悟を決めたら早速突入するぞ。
はい。
Alright, so who do we want to pick? So we have to bring Kogoro. Well then, we know exactly what we're going to bring. We'll bring Asuka, because that's who we always bring. So then what we'll do is we'll take a break here. And next time we'll continue on with this fight. So as always, thanks for watching. Until next time.